tomorrow. He'll talk about it as a political and personal